Thanks for the view. I appreciate you. Here are our daily challenges for today. We're going to start off with 5 golden currants picked. Now, I know there's quite a few over by Van Horn Trading Outpost, so I'm going to sell all 10 of what I got to the doctor. I'm going to go pick 10 of these. I find 4 locations, which I already know of these locations. I believe I featured them before for crafting one of my tonic videos. So, you know, these locations are nothing new to me, but this first one is right outside of this house. And it's in the front yard of the house. You can see on the overlay map I've put up where it lists the full 4 golden currant locations I'm going to visit. I'm just west of Van Horn at this point. You see I just pulled up the game map there. That's where I'm at there. Now, on my way, I saw a bald eagle. I took a shot at it. You know, you could maybe come across some birds while you're out here, some hawks and whatnot. Now, here's the other golden currant spots. There's 2 of them over here as well. I find 3 at each of these spots. I found 2 at the other spots. It gives me a total of 10. And I'm good to go. I got to go get my Gila monster and my collared pickerel or whatever the pig is. So I'm going to go get those taken care of. I'll bring you locations for those in a little bit. I appreciate you coming in. Thanks for viewing. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. I'll catch you next time. Until then, happy trails and happy hunting.